and a warm welcome to LOPEC, the leading trade fair and congress for the printed electronics industry. I'm here at the Messe München Convention Centre because I want to have a look around with you and experience printed electronics firsthand. What are the business areas that use printed electronics? And how are they applied in everyday life? There's an increasing demand for printed sensors, which are essential for the healthcare services of the future. The Holst Centre is an independent R&D centre from Holland that develops printed sensors. Here we have a headband which is used to measure, for example, temperature. But they also develop different applications that can be used to measure strain, pressure, and heart rate. Wearable technology and smart clothing are growth markets. CuteCircuit from London are a pioneer in electronic fashion. And I'm here to talk to the founders. Hi, Francesca and Ryan.
Hello.
Ryan, can you tell me a little bit, show me how it does that?
Yeah, my shirt reacts to my movement. So when I start dancing or jogging, it lights up.
And then you see the lights coming up, right.
But okay. Then if I stand still, it goes to sleep to save battery power. So it's really good for people that are dancing, but also athletes. They might be running, it lights up to make them more visible.
So Francesca, tell me, how do I wash these garments?
Ryan's t-shirt you can put in the washing machine at 30 degrees with your normal soap and conditioner and just hang it to dry.
So beautiful. Thank you very much for talking to me. Looking at skin electronics, here we have a breathable nano mesh electrode, and that sends signals to an ultra-thin elastic display. Developed by the University of Tokyo together with Dai Nippon Printing, it shows a wave-like form of an echocardiogram. This newly developed skin electronic system aims to go one step further by providing the elderly, for example, with easy and accessible information. Printed electronics are huge and the market is growing exponentially, so there'll be plenty in store for us next year. Look forward to seeing you then. Bye.